amazing is the word, and that's to describe the prices of the MG Hector and the Tata Harrier. First thing we should know is that the Hector and the Harrier are two different vehicles and from two different brands. So, but they are from the same segment. So, let's see which car is better in pricing and which offers more features and more tech in this segment. Let's start with the prices of the MG Hector. So, the MG Hector's diesel version comes in three variants, which is the Super Diesel MT, the Smart Diesel MT, and the Sharp Diesel MT, which is the diesel top and model. So, the price of the Super Diesel MT is 17.14 lakhs ex showroom Mumbai. This estimated prices, these are not the correct prices as I can tell you. The Smart Diesel MT costs 18.69 lakhs ex showroom Mumbai. And the last and the top end model of the diesel version, the Sharp Diesel MT, costs 20.35 lakhs. So now let's start with the prices of the petrol. The prices of the petrol variant of the Hector are, there are six variants in the petrol version. First is the Super MT petrol. It starts at rupees 15.26 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. Hybrid Super MT is rupees 15.96 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. Hybrid Smart MT petrol is rupees 17.24 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. Smart automatic or automatic transmission is rupees 17.94 lakhs ex showroom Mumbai. Hybrid Sharp MT costs rupees 18.64 lakhs petrol, and the Sharp AT, which is the petrol top model, costs rupees 19.69 lakhs ex showroom Mumbai. So this is a very competitive pricing of the Hector. So you see, this is a bit more cheaper than the Harrier. So if you see, in terms of features, there are many things on Hector, like the iSmart 10.4 inch head unit. Then you get the leather upholstery and the top end variant. You get so many features. Then you get a hybrid version of it as well. You get DCT gearbox as well. You get a powerful 1.5 liter petrol and a 2 liter diesel engine. So all these features when combined makes the Hector a very well and rounded package. So now let's start with the prices of the Harrier and let's see how and in which way is the Indian car market preferring the Harrier. Let's start. Harrier start like this. Let me tell you before that the Harrier only comes in the diesel variant only. So let's start from the XC variant, which is the base diesel variant. It comes it is priced at rupees 15.96 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. XM diesel costs rupees 17.22 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. XT diesel costs rupees 18.65 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. And XZ diesel, the top selling model or the top model, costs rupees 20.2 lakhs at showroom Mumbai. So these are just estimated prices, exact prices you can find from your nearby Tata dealer. And also for the Hector, you can find it from a nearby MG dealer. So guys, let me tell you about the Harrier as well. The Harrier is also very well and very rounded package. It comes with a lot of features like the 8.8 inch floating marina touchscreen infotainment system. Then you get leather upholstery, you get chocolate brown interiors. Then you get all sorts of functions on the Harrier. You get quick and really good styling. So all this will combine together. If we keep the Hector on one side and the Harrier on one side, we can say that both the cars are almost the same. But according to my preference, anyone's preference can be anything. But my preference would be that whereas when the Hector is a cheap alternative than the Harrier, but at the same time, if we see from another perspective, Tata is a very well known and is a family brand in India. So you know, many of the customers would, you know, give a second thought to MG, and will, you know, their first preference would be a Tata. So you can tell me in the comment section below which car would you prefer from the Hector and the Harrier. And also, if we see if we keep this both aside, my preference would be the Harrier. But you know, in the terms of features and in other perspective, in safety, in features, the Hector is a clear winner. But when we talk about practicality, if we talk about the overall package and what service Tata provides and how is it improving and progressing in the Indian car market, I would prefer the Harrier for all the customers in India. I have no offense, I have no grudge against MG. Please, MG, don't take it in the wrong way. But MG Hector is also a good thing. Only if they could have added some more features to it, and you know, if they could have added that extra packaging, extra of that, enjoyment and that excitement to their package, then the Hector would have been a clear winner. So that's it in this video. I hope you like this video. So first thing I would like to tell you is smash the like button, smash the subscribe button, and don't forget to follow me on my channel, Kaka Bhagwan. Thank you.